Hello, my friend. Today we will memorize Baltimore viral taxonomy. Okay. Baltimore taxonomy method divided to seven group from 1 to 7. Okay. In order to understand or memorize the Baltimore, they are three double strand. Yes, number one is a double strand, number three, double strand, number seven, double strand. The number one is double strand DNA, and number seven is double strand DNA, the beginning of double strand DNA. So, number three is beginning by double strand RNA. Also, there are four single strand. The number two, number four, number five, and number six are single strand. Number two is single strand DNA. Then number four, five, six are single strand RNA. Number four are single strand RNA positive. It must be converted to messenger RNA without any intermediate stage here. Then the single strand RNA negative strand, it must be converted to single strand positive, then to messenger RNA. Also single strand RNA sometime converted to double strand DNA as HIV. And double strand DNA must sometime in group 7, it must be converted to single strand RNA, then to messenger RNA. And thank you, and see you in the next video.